Hi, Phyllis here from southernfrugal.com. This afternoon we're going to make some curried chicken. Now, this is chicken, I'll show you, that I cooked I think about Saturday, and the top part of the breast were really tough, so I cooked it like all day and it was still tough. So the cure for that is to put it in the freezer and freeze it, which I think breaks up the fibers or something and it becomes more tender. But anyway, the other part of the chicken, we had chicken and dumplings. So today, I'm going to use this that was frozen and make curried chicken. So, pretty simple. It's going to be a real quick fix here. So I've got about a tablespoon of oil in my pan. I'm going to dump in, this is really two cubes or two little pieces of garlic. I'm going to put those in and just stir them around just a little bit. Don't want them to brown, just want them to cook just a little bit. Get all that out. All right. Now we're going to dump in what's about 1/3 of a cup of shredded onions, and they're really shredded fine. So I'm going to dump that in. Stop that garlic from cooking any further. It's got just every little lot, the slightest bit brown. So we'll just let those cook for a minute. Now I've already got my rice on cooking. So in about 20 minutes, we ought to be ready to eat. So I've got to cut my burner down on my rice. All right, there we go. All right, so we want to just cook these onions, let them get a little bit clear. And my rice wants to boil over, so I'll pull it off the burner for just a second here. Okay. This ought to be enough for those onions. They'll finish cooking in a little sauce. Okay, so now I'm going to dump in half a cup of pineapple, and this is fresh pineapple that I had frozen. About a half a cup. Half a cup of just those light raisins. Might as well plump up in the liquid. Stir that around a little bit. And next, I'm going to put my rice back on now. See if it will not boil up too much. Next, I'm going to put in, this is 3 cubes of coconut pulp. And this is some that I use in smoothies every morning. And it's ground up just really fine. So that's about 6 tablespoons. So I'm going to put that in. Unsweetened, of course, and I'm going to add about a half a cup of water to that, and now I'm going to put in my curry seasoning, and that's what I'm using. I've almost used it all. I'm going to put a tablespoon in. Yeah, I've almost used it all. There we go. A good tablespoon. Put that in. Stir it all around. That it smells wonderful. All right, so we're going to bring that up to a boil real quick here. Put that burner up on high. And see, some of my coconut pulp is not even fully thawed out yet. All right, so we're going to let this come up to a boil, and we'll be right back. Okay, this has come up to a boil. I've turned my burner down just a little bit. Now I'm going to go ahead and add the chicken. So this is, I don't know, I'm just guessing maybe 1/2 pound of white meat. Oops, let me open the pack. There. So I'm just going to make sure that chicken's covered. I'll probably have to add just a teeny bit more water. Maybe about 1/4 cup, because I want there to be a sauce here. All right, now we I'm going to put the lid on that and let that simmer for about 20 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and just set my timer for about 20 minutes. All right, and I've already fried out the little bread. This is the soft fry bread, which I think goes really well with curry and rice. And we're going to fix a little salad, and maybe we'll have, I don't know, some fruit of some kind. Anyway, let me back up a little bit. There. Okay. So, I did not do a smoothie video this morning because, I'm running out of space on my computer pretty fast, or either in my Sony software thing, I'm not sure which, but the other thing is I've noticed that we don't get as many views on the smoothies in the morning. There may be, I don't know, 250 people that follow that, and I hope y'all will continue to have the green smoothies because we certainly are continuing. But I'm just not going to do a video unless we do something really different with the green smoothies, because I've pretty much done every one I know for the green smoothies. So we'll be doing more full meals, and I'm going to try to begin that this week. Full meals that are hopefully going to be somewhat frugal, okay? All right, so when this curry gets done, the rice is done, I've got the salad done, the tea fixed, we'll be back. All right, the curry chicken is ready. It's got raisins and pineapple in it, and of course curry powder. We've got peaches with some vanilla yogurt, and those are of course canned peaches. A little salad, and the only dressing on there is a little bit of vinegar. And that's the baby greens, thin sliced cucumbers, and some sliced cherry tomatoes. And here's the fry bread. There's my plate. And of course, we've got our iced tea. All right, we will see y'all next time. This was a very quick meal. It actually probably took about 25 minutes. All right, we will see y'all next time.